classical shavasana is just done on the mat with no supports. Your arms are about 45 degree angle away from your body, palms facing up. Your feet are loose, your legs are on the floor, turning out. You look at something eye level straight out in front of you, and you let yourself rest. Let your awareness travel along the inside of your body. This time we worked on the ultimate yin meridians, the liver, in the pericardium. And now in Shavasana, that energy we created is going to flood our organs, the liver and the pericardium, with primordial energy. Shavasana is considered the most important pose, because it integrates all the actions. So let yourself enjoy your Shavasana. Let yourself rest. Rest. Rest.